when, you know, we first started, you know, looking at partnering with Katheros, a big thing that came up and what our sales team kind of ran into was compressed air versus nitrogen. But when you look at equipping a location with compressed air, you know, that compressor might have a total runtime of, you know, 99%, 98%, but when you multiply that by hundreds of locations, right, that means if it's a 2% downtime or even 1% downtime, but you've got 100 locations, that means one of those compressors is going to be down all of the time. And so there's constant maintenance. You have to have the personnel to service those things. And air compressors do come with other equipment, right, to dry the air, to condition it, to make sure that, you know, it's going to operate your controls well. And so looking at those two options, if reliability is the most important thing to you, having a solution that's already dry, inert, it's not going to freeze.
No moving parts.
No moving parts, right? No maintenance required.
Right.
That's going to be the option that you want to go with.